I'm Jordan Brown. Indiana University has many great traditions. I recently had a chance to visit with Coach Davis and some of his players.
What's it like being the coach here at IU?
It's unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Indiana's a great, great basketball program.
Yeah.
Man. Be the head basketball coach when you walk through those doors, know that you're in charge.
Right.
It's a great feeling.
Did you ever picture yourself when you were younger playing for IU?
Not really. I grew up on the East Coast, so you know, I watched ACC. I was in love with Duke and teams like the Carolina, those teams. So yeah, I really never thought about IU.
It's a great experience. You know, people here love it. People here love basketball so much. You know, it makes it so much fun. And I enjoy playing basketball itself, so that makes it even better.
Certain team. Sound crazy, but I like to play for a sorry team so I can get in and really play.
Right.
I mean, I don't want to go to no real good team. I have to sit for some years and wait my turn. I want to go somewhere I can just be an impact player.
Right. Did you ever think you'd be the head coach here at IU?
Never. It's still like a dream.
Yeah.
It's like something you never wish for because you don't think it ever happened. And it happened. It's a blessing to be able to be here.
What inspired you to start playing basketball?
I really don't know. You know, I always loved the game. I just had fun playing it when I was younger and kept it up. And you know, I'm competitive, so that kind of took over. I wanted to be as good as I could be.
Yeah. After you get done with college, is there anything that you'd like to do?
Well, I'd like to go to play higher level basketball. You know, NBA or something like that. And then after that, you know. Just try and own my own business, you know, maybe a shoe company or some clothes or something like that.
That'd be awesome.
Oh, it's fun, man. I mean, the fans love you out here.
Yeah.
I mean, they treat you like family.
What, like, made you decide to be a coach?
I just love basketball.
Really?
Basketball has been one of my favorite things growing up, and really never thought about coaching, but wanted to stay close to the game, be around the game.
Favorite moment? Probably freshman year, the beginning of the year, we were 10-1. We were top 5 in the country. We beat Maryland. Also, probably the greatest experience as a freshman.
My favorite moment, any hustle play that I made, you know, maybe a dunk or something that gets the crowd going. Tipping I had against Charlotte, even though we lost that game, or the tipping I had against Iowa last year, they sent the game into overtime.
Yes, I love players who work hard. That's the one thing that really stands out to me, not their talent, but their ability to maximize their talents.
Thank you for watching a tribute to Indiana basketball. We'll be right back.